After ordering federal agencies to stop spending tax dollars on anti-racism training, President Trump called critical race theory a sickness and vowed to quickly extinguish it from the government. Office of Management and Budget Director Russell Vought sent a memo to government agencies on Friday, directing them to suspend critical race theory seminars and training. In the memo, he called the controversial sessions divisive, anti-American propaganda that tells white people they contribute to racism and benefit from racism. As Trump's supporters cheered the ban, the president himself doubled down on Saturday. "This is a sickness that cannot be allowed to continue," he tweeted. "Please report any sightings so we can quickly extinguish." Trump orders purge of critical race theory from federal agencies https://t.co/yuxcdxrehsq via at Breitbart News. "This is a sickness that cannot be allowed to continue. Please report any sightings so we can quickly extinguish." Donald J. Trump at Real Donald Trump, September 5, 2020. Critical race theory has existed in academia since the 1980s, but exploded into the mainstream in recent months, as Black Lives Matter protests and riots swept across the U.S. following the killing of George Floyd in Minneapolis in May. Its core concepts are the existence of white privilege, the notion that America is founded on white supremacy, and institutional racism, and that all white people must be pushed to confront their own unconscious racism. Some of its most ardent preachers have spun their teachings into a viable cottage industry, with author and academic Robin Diangelo, for instance, charging upwards of $20,000 to lecture corporate boards on the original sin of whiteness. Trump's ban came after a number of conservative reporters revealed that federal employees, from FBI agents through Treasury officials to nuclear scientists, were being educated on how to deconstruct their white male culture. While the ban was celebrated by conservatives, some critical race theory fans saw it as proof that Trump is a racist. "It wasn't a fluke that he just used extinguish," feminist writer Amy Vanderpool tweeted, as others accused the Trump regime of opening up a new front in its war to perpetuate white supremacy. Critical race theory examines society culture as it relates to race, law, and power to attempt to understand how victims of systemic racism are affected and are able to represent themselves to counter prejudice. "It was not a fluke that he just used extinguish. https://t.co/vlookazibc. Amy Vanderpool at Girls Really Rule, September 5, 2020. "I'm trying to understand why this is smart. Reading White Fragility has helped unpack my own white privilege. Extinguish or what, sir? Being colorblind is a racist dog whistle. https://t.